What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be reacting to Alan Becker's Animation versus Minecraft Season 3 in real time. That might sound very confusing, but let me just break it down. Alan Becker, he's the guy who did that awesome stick figure animation I reacted to like 3 weeks ago. He also, some of his other series has included his stick figures going through Minecraft on his PC and like building stuff and then thriving in the world of Minecraft. He created, and this is his season three. It's like his whole big storyline that's over 19 minutes long. But what he's done is he did a video where he did everything just every normal shot, but then this, he did his best to make sure every single stick figure was on screen at every point. So he basically, he did stuff. We say.
Oh no.
I gotta skip this one. He did stuff like this. He has one scene on one end, and then like the main scene on one end, and then everyone else on the other. That's basically what he did. And we're gonna be reacting to it today. This might be part one. I don't know. I'm testing out a new editing software, so it might be in multiple parts. If it's not, then that's great. I have no way of knowing now. So, anyway, with all of that out of the way, let's just watch the video, because this is going to be crazy. We've got Blue, Blank Chirp. I don't know if it's copyright. I don't think it's copyright. I think they changed the music. Something. We got Green vibing on a couch on the left. Nice. I'm gonna try my best to commentate all of it. I'm just gonna say it's probably not gonna be that good of me trying to. I'm going to miss things because like five or six different scenes could be happening at once. I might just focus on the one that seems like the most main story focused because he created new scenes just for this. Just new scenes so we could show where everyone else was from this, like loops, just so you know. But I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna be pausing a lot more. He's cooking. Blue seems to be cooking some kind of feast. I think I saw him eat nether wart earlier. I don't know why you do that. Nice. Why would you eat nether wart? I don't think you even can. I don't think you can either. We got yellow on the left, you're looking at his computer. On a computer. That's very tricky. Who's eating more nether wart with a cake? Orange jump cookies. Nice. Hey, Blue, what are you doing? Oh, the music's gone. Blue's just gonna try to make his feast all nether warts. Yeah, that seems right. Don't throw it too far, you're gonna end up throwing it into the fire. I don't even know how you replace part of your computer, part of the background with netherrack. Oh. Now he has to go back to the nether to get all that. Orange just got a lemonade now. That was a memory. Nice. Nice idea, animation, Alan. We're just merging the two people, so scenes. So, this was probably actually in the real shot where he just passed them. But it doesn't feel like he was that far away. And that was just in an off tab. You'd think they'd notice. He's being quiet for a reason. I know this doesn't look that epic right now, but it's gonna get a lot more epic. Because, and the worst part is that I haven't seen any of it. I haven't seen any of those clips, so I have no idea what to expect or what to focus on of any of his main story. Blue's got a little piglin surrounding him. Like a little piglin child. Doesn't need to be attacking. Oh, there it is. No, he's a little prankster kid. That's what he's doing. Hello. And it's looking for another war. You know where it is? Where are you taking him? Wait. This doesn't seem like a good idea. I don't think Blue's wearing gold. That doesn't seem good. They're gonna start attacking him. They're looking at Blue, like, very menacingly. That's not good. I knew it was gonna happen. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't seem like, it doesn't seem like the little pig even minds that he's not wearing a helmet. But now he has a gold helmet, and he's not gonna die. As long as he doesn't lose it. Hey, look, I recognize that square-shaped head anywhere. You're one of us. Are you my second cousin? Is that what they're all saying? Yeah, he's looking for another war. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I like that. What is Red doing? He's got a dispenser with zombie eggs. Where do you even get zombie eggs? I don't think they have, like, creative mode. That doesn't seem like a good idea anyway. And I like the fact that he lifts up his head and then they go to attack. It's like he puts it back on and they go back to the picture. Like, it's like an instant thing. It's like you're just pressing slide. No. We're gonna go traveling with them. Nice. What was that, Red? Red, what was that? Oh, crap. That's not good. That's not good. Everyone talk. Ooh, what's heading on? That's probably them, actually. They're all stick fighters. Yeah, it's an Iron Golem. Did you just freeze frame for that uppercut? The gas in the background from Blue. Ooh, there's a second Iron Golem. Tag teaming him, and they just gave him a chest bump kill. Yeah, jab him up. Let's go. That was weird. Blue seems to be eating a new mushroom. He's gonna give him more mushrooms. And then while he's distracted, Blue's just gonna shove it in his pocket. Is that the fungus that they use for the Striders? Quite nice. Blue's right. Green Shade Chance podcast. This podcast on the left. That was a bunny. That's nice. It's cute. I'm pretty sure Red's gonna love it. He's the animal person in the group. I'm surprised they haven't noticed that there's a portal. Oh no, Blue lost his head. Oh no, he lost his, there goes his helmet. That's not good. No, be glad. Just be hope they don't notice. Hope they notice. Run, Blue. Run. I thought he had an iron sword. Why did he get a diamond one? I got a triple right. When he was in the other room and he was looking through his inventory, he only had an iron sword. Blue's better run. The piglins are coming. And here comes zombie one. Two as well. That's not good. Attack the zombie ones so you know they're on their side. And of course, both of them stay inside of them. Okay, he's gonna go kill the zombies. Gotta say, another update was a huge thing for Minecraft. I loved it. I like the fact that they created normal piglins that you can trade in the zombie piglins, which are just enemies in general. He's just gonna kill them all. He hesitated. I think Blue still wants him to be friends, so he hesitated and still wasn't gonna attack him. Oh, hello, the kid. Fun kid. Run, little kid. Oh! This is good reflexes. He just dodged like 7 attacks. Out of my way! No, he's falling! There's a king. I'm gonna call him, actually, I think I'm gonna call him the chief zombie piglin. I mean piglin, because he has the gold chest plate. That's got a little bunny friend, and Blue landed on a Strider, which is incredibly convenient. I don't think you can even stand on Striders. Actually, you can't stand on mobs unless they have a at all. They just sort of push it out of the way because it's like entity on top of entity. Push it, move one entity out of the way. You're blue? No, you're not blue. Not green. You're red. Yeah! You found him! You gotta get him in a bucket and just, you're gonna put him on the alpaca's back. Nice. This is a weird animation, but it's so cool. They're gonna bounce it past green. It's a zombie. You gotta kill the zombie. Oh. No, don't trust him. We can see the other two in their sugar cane and a piston. He's not green. He's not green. No! What are you doing? You idiots. You can see them on this screen past the sugar cane, and you can see them on the sugar cane screen as well. That must have been hard to sync up. Oh. You gotta defend yourself. Look at Blue. I think he moves around because this is the witch, and he's in the witch's pocket, so he just flies around with the direction the witch is. I just noticed the fish is fighting with a sword. He's doing really well. I think the pig just realized that if Ruben just figured out that the sugar cane's green, she's got portal potions? Right, forgot. And they, no, he took Ruben. The witch just took Ruben. Oh, now we're seeing Ruben's perspective. And the witch. Hey, it's another, we found another war. Yeah, he's a piston, so he just has to push it, break it, and then he just comes down. Goes down. They're trying to figure out it's green by using, he must be a music person. Nice tune, actually. That was very good. He's gonna dig him up and move forward. Yeah, right up into the sunset, Bulldog! Witch seems to make more potions. Blue is stuck breaking another war. The llama has a giant thing of TNT on it. They can hear him. Is Red making this? Now Red's cobblestone. Great. If this is how the fight's gonna go, it's gonna be really hard to track which is who. Ooh. Sugar King getting into the fight. Oh. He's actually doing really well. He has to go left. If he needs his own left hand, he can just pick up the tree. And then just use the Because but now we're seeing it from this point of view. And he can move as a piston. Yeah, because the green was able to move as a sugar cane. Blue's probably able to move as a piston. We're seeing it just purely from Blue's perspective as a piston. What the? How did he do that? Good one. I don't think the potions are in there. You should put them in the top chest. Yeah, like the pig said. In the top chest. Are you opening it slowly? Oh, maybe because... Oh, by the way, we gotta get out of there. You just jump into the water. Oh. In the pig's perspective, oh, it's the cobblestone. Oh, I think Red just went back inside. Now potions are just flying everywhere. And Blue is taking all the potions and moving them. Oh god. He's a mech. I can see. Okay, I'm back. Now let's get into this. Chris got the pig on his back. Nice. What is he? You can't do that in a normal game.
What?
Yeah. Ice. And we got a ladder. He's running out of time. No, there's the end. Jumps. And makes it to the end. He made his in 16 seconds. Not bad. Yeah. And I can... Nice. Seems like Green did it the fastest. And he won! Green won! Ooh, he won the gold armor. Nice. Oh, they have to win three. Oh. So, going on to the next thing. Why did the pig go? He went last time. Yeah, now they have to win three. Whoever has the fastest time three times wins. Hopefully it's not a three in a row situation. That would take forever. Yellow's the smart one sometimes. Yellow one at one. Green's disappointed. Oh, I think, yeah, orange won that one. Yeah, green, yellow is disappointed. Another, yeah. Another one. What was that? Green one, he was doing some kind of weird, like, Fortnite dance thing. And they're all gonna fall. It's nice to be in second in most of these things because you learn from the other you learn from the other people's like failures and you understand it faster. Yeah, Red's got one. Yeah. Go. Blue's got a point now. Now all tied one. It's not tied actually. Yeah. Yellow's got one. Blue's making ground. Is it gonna be a complete like five-way tie? I think it's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be a complete five-way tie. Red finished last. Now it's a complete tie. Now you have one more course. Whoever wins this course wins it all. Like a special course. gonna start feeding him. I need a portal, and now he's back in another. Nice. Green King Orange is just removed. He's just got rid of his command block. Control. Not controls creative mode. Now he's blocking from Eric and is white. Orange has just abandoned purple. That's just Judas. Ooh, that's it. That is it. I'm not trying to pause that much. Cool. Orange is just free his friends. Purple is just abandoned. And now it's... This is crazy. Put a focus on that. I'm gonna focus on the fight. Wow. Cool. Cool. King versus King. It's gonna be the second coming versus King Orange. That block deck, that portal is destroying all of my crap. Purple's just gathering all of them and the rest of them. Epic. The music choices. Nice. This is all chaos. Yeah, Orange is in the deep dark, definitely. He's gonna be popping the water. Green has ended up in. Did you just absorb one of the seas? You can absorb them because it's in my mouth. Or whatever you want. You can go to your brain. It's true. Run. Get out of there. And he just possessed you by Adam.
Oh!
And there goes the skeleton. He's got 2 mobs left. Or 3 mobs. I forgot about the warden. No! Oh, that's a mess. And another way towards now. Perfect. All right. Yeah. Oh no. There goes the mech. One hit. There goes the mech. It's mech's back. You might not have my list. This is from season one. This is like the thing. Orange was actually apparently the bad guy in season one. And oh, you're Ryan. Oh, and they just lost you, Ryan. That's not good. Now they're all screwed.
No. They're gonna lose. They're screwed. Now Spider's dead.
Don't take the water. Enderman's actually good. That was actually a good attack. Oh, just.